It is an inhumanized and uncivilian issue to put or to punish us as Palestinians as a result of election or democratic election. Everybody here is astonished why they don't differentiate between civilians and the humanitarian issue. And the Israelian deal with the medical supply in the checkpoint, like Coca Cola and sugar. Yeah, really, really, we are in bad situation. Yeah.
If this, يعني this shortage prolonged, there will be a collapse of our medication or our services for this newborn children, and they are need special يعني services. Those children are out this unit, they need special services. If we are, if there is continue to deficient in these medical supplies, I think we will collapse and we will not be able to give the services for those newborn babies.
احنا علشان نقص هالعلاج هذا عندنا صارت حالة وفاة 6 أنفار عندنا من قلة العلاج اللي عندنا لهذا انه حرام احنا انقذونا بهذا العلاج واحنا بنطلب من الرجاء منكم يعني اي دولة تمدنا بالعلاج وتمدنا بالمودات هذه بعدين احنا ايش ذنبنا انتوا تحطونا تحطوا المرضى قبل الرواتب تمنعوا عننا الدواء تمنعوا عننا الرواتب على ايش هذا كله
جاب اسم من كيس.